yeah. Hey, what is up, everybody? It's yours truly, the Trigger Trey here from the good old Kill Instinct Squad. Today we're playing some more of that, the Callisto Protocol, so sit back, relax, and enjoy the show. Let's do this. Alrighty, let's go.
Hold it down.
I swear I hate this fucking game.
What's going on? We don't know. Just hold him. I'll get out of the sedative. Hurry. You've got prisoners headed this way.
Uh-oh. Come on, big boy. Come on. Get your ass off me. Oh, even bigger boy. That was close. Will that door stay closed? What's this? Inventory full. Some hand cannon ammo. Ooh.
UJC printing at your service.
See what I need. Oh yeah.
Cycle complete.
Get that.
Stand by.
A lightweight alloy encasement enhances swing velocity by reducing aerodynamic drag, increasing length of an officer's melee combo. unlocks a new low attack for use following a successful block of an enemy's final attack, opens the enemy to follow-up attacks.
Please operate responsibly. Have a united day.
Alright, I'll take that. First, the R1 button to perform a heavy melee attack. Heavy melee attacks have a longer windup, but cause more damage, can hit multiple enemies and knock back much further. Okay. Hold down the left stick to block an enemy melee attack. A successfully blocked attack will result in much less damage. After blocking, look for an opportunity to return attack. Low attacks will damage and knock the enemy down. Duly noted. Not going back that way. See what's in here. Whoa. We got motherfuckers hanging everywhere.
Oh, God.
Jacob! You made it! I'm gonna open up the maintenance elevator. That'll get you up here, yeah?
Looks like it's busted.
Get inside. I can drive it from here.
You sure about that?
Gonna lower you down nice and easy.
That don't look nice and easy to me.
Brakes don't look too good. Elias!
I'm trying. One of the motors shorted out when I transferred power.
Stop the cab! Stop it!
Uh-oh.
Elias!
The system's not responding. You've got to do it manually.
We're going down fast.
How?
That took a turn.
Barely.
I need to figure out why this system's acting up. Reset the power down there and get to the other elevator. You're nearly here.
Another elevator. Can't wait.
Whoa! Oh, shit! Fuck off me! 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 The fuck was that?
What the hell?
Oh shit. That's it. Take that, bitch. What you got? Some Kaliso credits? Fuse required. I can't go back and get that other one. Oh shit! Get the fuck off of me, you ugly motherfucker. Alright, I had to go to the main menu and switch to my skin. Yeah, I pre-ordered this game, I'm gonna use it. The old retro, plus it suits. Okay, I gotta be careful because danger could be anywhere around the corner. Yep. Bitch. Motherfucker. Not this thing again. Fuck off of me. Oh. Fuck out of here. Oh shit, that actually worked. And I got a trophy for that? Alright. Little chest. Hand cannon ammo, but no help. Controller's vibrating, so that's not good. I think one of my headphones off. That is not good.
Oh,
come behind me. Shit. Give me some fucking health. That was not easy. There's a door here, there's a door back there, but I don't think I'm going back. Fuck that shit. Ooh, gate fuse. Yeah, I ain't going back to the other door, fuck that. I'm sure there's some credits in there, but... I'm just gonna stay the fuck alive. Or had to edit out numerous deaths. I'm trying to keep this video short, so I edited the deaths out, but I did die a bunch of times. Next time I'm gonna leave them in. I like to keep a walkthrough straight through, no edit, so you can see me play it.
Look at the size of that thing. Elias, I'm in the elevator. I see the shoe. Elias, you there?
He ain't answering. Well, he's right there.
Sorry for not responding. This thing's found a way inside here. Really tearing up the place.
Can we still get to the shoe?
Yeah, but it's on emergency power, so I'll need to stay here and run a manual override. Don't worry.
You do that.
I can get you over there. I'm activating the gondola right now. It'll carry you across.
Use gondola to reach the shoe. See if I collected any data bios.
Room. Patients stacked in the hall. The first case came in an hour ago, and they just keep coming. We're losing control. We have to find Mahler. The hell is she?
This will be my final report from here. The tower renovations are nearly complete. And the program. Reactivated under the supervision of Dr. Mahler.
Yeah.
What do you hope to achieve? Results. After decades of misguided research. Don't you see? Evolution doesn't happen in the lab. It happens in the wild.
I don't know how many of these are new. Oh, he did.
Hmm.
Eco hint, okay.
I didn't have a choice. Inmates were tearing through the block. I had to seal the door. Does anyone copy?
Yes, Officer Jane.
Warden Cole? Where are you?
In my tower.
Hurry up. Clock's ticking.
What? Why? What's happening?
The end of a long journey.
I had to fall back. There were too many. They captured my entire squad. Please, you have to send someone. I don't know how long that door will hold. Get him! Oh, God!
But he did. I think that's all of them. Alright everybody, this is the Trigger Trey here from the good old Killer Instinct Squad. I'm gonna go ahead and cut the video here. I wanna keep it nice and short for you. If you've been watching, make sure you thumbs up, like, comment, subscribe. I'm sure the thumbs up is a like, so it's thumbs up, like, comment, subscribe. And see you in the future on some more epic gaming adventures. Peace.